community meal out of surplus fruit and veg.
We've got lots of different items donated.
What are you doing?
I'm having some tomatoes at the moment that were donated from a local veg shop.
What do you do with them?
Make a ratatouille.
A winter salad.
With green apple and butternut squash. Hopefully a zingy dressing and a cabbage.
Delicious. And you have other people helping you.
Yeah.
What are you making?
Hi. Garlic cake, which is nuts, got eggs or vegetables, so it's quite healthy.
So vegan.
Well,
got a bit of mud for that.
All right, okay.